Walking on cold thin ice, then it broke, and she awoke.